eternity.
Let all rejoicings rise high as the misty skies. Let us resound loud as the rolling sea and sing a song full of the hope that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. And facing the rising sun and love our new day begun. Let us march on to victory. It's one.
Hi, I'm the proud CEO of Chester Community Charter School. Today, there is a very special event that's taking place, a very unusual event that's taking place. And before I say anything, I just want to make a comment about what we're experiencing now. I am so proud of my teachers, I'm so proud of my staff, and most importantly, I'm so proud of my students who have endured these times. These are times that bring out the best of us, and I've seen the best in the worst situation that we could ever possibly experience. But my students, my scholars, my children, my teachers, my staff, you have done a remarkable job, and I am so proud of you. And please continue to do what you're doing. You're graduating today in unusual circumstances. Circumstances that bring out the best, as I mentioned earlier. However, you've endured, and you're graduating in a class that you will never, ever forget. No one will ever forget this. No one. And it's made us better. It's made us much better. So I congratulate my teachers and most of all, my children of the class of 2020. I want to personally thank Mayor Thaddeus Kirkland, who's our keynote speaker. He always answers the call whenever we call him. And again, Mayor, I appreciate you and what you do for us and what you do for the city of Chester. I also want to thank Reverend Dr. Rocky Brown, who always gives us his time. He is going to present us with words of wisdom, and we look forward to that. Then I want to thank our Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Alfonso Evan, who again works tirelessly to make this possible and to make your education possible. He's done a fantastic job. We thank you, Dr. Evans, immensely. Mr. Wilson, Dante Wilson, your principal, whom you've grown to love, and I know you have. We all love him, and he loves you, and he's done a fantastic job as well. So, again, students of 2020, congratulations, job well done. Thank you.
Hello, and congratulations to the Chester Community Charter School 8th grade 2020 graduating class. I'm the Reverend Dr. William Rocky Brown III, Director of Anger Management Services and creator of the Harambe Maya School Program. And I've been given the honor to give the blessing as you celebrate this milestone in your life in the midst of the 2020 coronavirus pandemic. First, I want to thank the 100 of you who helped to get the Harambe Maya program and the Maya Special Elite Drill Team started back when you were in fifth grade. Because of your belief and support, the program has really grown. Therefore, you have made history already in your life. Your graduation is a big achievement, no matter what is going on in the world. This may not be the type of graduation you wanted, but it is still a special time for you and your family, and hopefully the first of more graduations to come. Remember the friendships and the memories that you have developed here at Chester Community Charter School, as well as the lessons that you have learned, because they will help you be successful in high school and beyond. But most of all, remember, you have achieved this goal because your loved ones have sacrificed with you, and they will continue to support you as you will need their support. No one achieves success without the help of others. We all need someone to lean on during the good and bad times. Now, as you prepare to leave us and to go on to high school and start the next chapter in your life, remember, it was your love and faith in your Creator, your love and faith in your teachers, your love and faith in your family, but most of all, your love and faith in yourself that has allowed you to see this great day. So go forth with joy as you celebrate your achievement today. Go forth with confidence that the Creator of love will lead your way. Go forth in unity, taking your gifts and giving them to the world. Go forth with wisdom, renewing your mind every day. Go forth with love, because there's so much more to see, enjoy, and learn. So, my prayer is that you will continue to have love and faith and go into the glorious future, realizing that if you don't love yourself, nobody else will. Get a good education, learn a trade or a skill, for to do less than one's best is a sin. Winners never quit, and quitters never win. You don't need dope, just a little hope. You don't need drugs, just love and hugs. And if you can't be that tree on the top of the hill, be that shrub in the valley, but be the best little shrub on the side of the hill, because truly you are somebody. If you stumble or flop, still get up and reach for the top. If in your mind you can conceive it, and your heart you do believe it, then with your body and soul you can surely achieve it. For all you need is faith to conceive, hope to believe, and love to achieve. You can do it if you put your mind to it. Just do your best. Love will do the rest, and you shall have success. So if you can't be the sun, you go on and be that star. For it isn't by size that you win or you fail. Just be the best at whatever you are. Class of 2020, the future is yours, and I dare you to take control of it. Once again, congratulations, peace, and blessings is my prayer.
About it, read all about it, oh. Good evening. My name is Kelly Bourne, assistant principal of the wonderful 8th grade Kings and Queens of Achievement Hall. It is my honor to introduce our keynote speaker for the evening, Honorable Mayor Thaddeus Kirkland. Mayor Thaddeus Kirkland is a remarkable community activist who first burst into the public arena in the fight for improved education for the students in the city of Chester. In spite of adversaries, Kirkland continues the fight for educational fairness and equality within the Chester-Upland School District, a fight that he is committed to winning. He is not only a well-loved and vocal leader in his home city, but he is also respected and admired across Delaware County. Kirkland is the pastor of Community Baptist Church. Prior to his election to the General Assembly, Kirkland was a community service coordinator at Crozier Chester Medical Center, where he conducted outreach and educational programs for teenagers. Kirkland, who has been described as tireless, concerned, and action-oriented, is involved in numerous community organizations and activities. He currently serves as Democratic Chairman of the House Tourism and Recreational Development Committee. Within the House of Representatives, he is a member of the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus and the Democratic Policy Committee. Additionally, Kirkland is Vice President of West End Ministerial Fellowship of Chester and Vicinity, former Vice Chairman of the National Black Caucus of State Legislators, a former Board of Trustee member of V. Lincoln University, and a graduate of the Widener University Leadership Academy. He is also a member of Wine Psi Fraternity Incorporated and Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. The next voice you will hear would be that voice of Honorable Mayor Thaddeus Kirkland. Mayor Kirkland, we thank you for taking time out to speak words of encouragement and purpose the lives of our kings and queens of Achievement Hall. Thank you.
First and foremost, I always give honor to God for allowing us to be in His presence. I'd also like to recognize and appreciate persons like Dr. Clark, Principal Wilson, members of the Chester Community Charter School faculty and staff, Mr. and Mrs. Vaughn Gagarin, parents, friends, and most importantly, you, the Chester Community Charter School graduating class of 2020. Good afternoon. Let me start off by saying to you, the graduates, you are more than conquerors. That simply means that you are not only going through a period in your educational lives that call for drastic measures, drastic changes, and major sacrifices, but it also says that you have done so with dignity, pride, respect for others, and understanding. Your school year has been cut short, your graduation ceremony has been made different, and your proud moment blurred by a virus that has affected the entire world. Still, through all of this, you, class of 2020, have stood tall. You continue to achieve, and most of all, you have continued to excel in all that you do. You are more than conquerors. And having to experience all of the distractions, misfortunes, and heartaches, you are still poised to do great things. How do I know this, you might ask? Well, in 1969, as I and my fellow classmates were preparing to graduate and go on to high school, Chester High School, our dreams were dashed when a fire devastated our beloved high school. We were forced to go to school on half-day sessions. That meant that we were unable to receive a full day's education for 4 years. But because of our determination and the dedication of our teachers, support staff, parents, and others, we made it through on broken pieces. Those half-day sessions produced medical doctors, educators, engineers, and lawyers, entrepreneurs, and political leaders, and much, much more. This is why I know, without a shadow of a doubt, that you, class of 2020, you're destined for greatness. Broken pieces, a pandemic, all this becomes the building material for success. And I encourage you, class of 2020, to accept nothing less. Each and every one of you are bigger and better than any pandemic. You are smarter and more talented than any virus. And you are brighter and more brilliant than any storm of light that might come your way. You are truly more than conquerors, class of 2020. You were created in the image and favor of God, and that in itself is a great start. In closing, I want to share with you these encouraging words sent to me by a phenomenal woman, Mrs. Janice Lamons. She penned these words. She said, "I celebrate you because you did not give up in one of the most traumatic times taking place in history. I celebrate you because you were blamed for a situation you had absolutely no control over. You chose to ignore the voices of the naysayers and continue to lead your fellow classmates in a way that deemed best for them. I celebrate you because no one saw your tears or heard your prayers in the midnight hours or early mornings, but you continued to pray. I celebrate you because when you felt like the enemy had beaten you and beaten the life out of you, and you felt completely defeated, you chose to press forward. You chose to get up, get dressed, and do the job that was assigned to your hands. Chester Community Charter School, class of 2020, today, I celebrate you. Congratulations, and may God continue to bless."
So today, I have the pleasure of announcing the Principal's Award winner for this scholar's resiliency during difficult times, not only for academics, but also for his exceptional character. So without further ado, I would like to congratulate Elijah Williams, this year's Principal Award winner, for the great work that he's done at Chester Community Charter School. Congratulations, and we look forward to celebrating your accomplishments in the future.
It is with great pleasure that I get to introduce this year's valedictorian. This scholar embodies what a Chester Community Charter School scholar is. I cannot think of a student who has worked harder or is more deserving of this honor. Her peers often look to her as a resource, knowing that she can and will help. She is polite and respectful. However, she will speak up if she feels something is wrong or unfair. She is a great ally both in and out of school. She was the keeper of the clock, often reminding me that the students did have other classes to go to, counting down to the end of class. Her peers know her catchphrase, often said to lighten the mood in intense moments. Oh, that's not good. I know she will go on to accomplish great things. Here is your class president and this year's valedictorian, Katrina Donald.
Good day, fellow students, teachers, staff, parents, and administration. We graduated. We did it. We are the class of 2020. And we graduated in a way no other class before us has ever done. Do you know any classes before us that can say, "I graduated when America shut down"? Well, that did not shut us down. And by graduating during this time, we accomplished a great achievement. Yes, there have been some not so good things. For example, school shutting down. We were never able to say our goodbyes or wish anyone good luck. We cannot pretend it does not exist, but we can focus on the positive awaiting us in the future. For example, we graduated from middle school, and we are moving on to high school. Some students are moving on to the high school of their dreams. We cannot focus on the negative now, but the positive awaiting us in our future. The future will be brighter. Even though we do not have that one big special memory that just our class will remember, we have the little memories we made every day that we will cherish forever. Was it the crazy bus rides to and from school every day? Maybe it was the field trips. It could be that one teacher or that one student that stuck out from the rest. For example, Mr. Alicia's quarantine proposal, or the teachers dancing at the pep rallies, or the announcements every morning. The magic of a memory is that we often overlook its significance until later in time. That is why it is so important to embrace the present for what it is right here, right now, regardless of the circumstances. We do not need a big dance to bring us closer together, but rather the little memories we made every day. Everyone here has showed me something new, whether it was teaching me a new math skill or teaching me a new way of doing things. The way this school year ended was really weird, and we never saw it coming. All we knew at the time was that we were going to be off for 2 weeks, almost like an extra winter break or something. Then, in a matter of a few weeks, we were told we were not going back to school this year. We never got to say our goodbyes or wish good luck to anyone. But we cannot focus on that. Instead, focus on all the great things we have right here, right now, and all the great things awaiting us in our future. Thank you, everyone, for everything you have taught me. Graduation is not the end of a tough journey, but the beginning of a new one. As the great John Winton once said, set your sails and use the winds of life to get to where you want to go. And as the great Toby Mac once said in his song, "See the light?" But we keep on keeping on.
Broken down and tired of living life on merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out and move. You.
begin the commencement procession of the Chester Community Charter School Achievement Hall graduating class of 2020. Now presented to you by the 8th grade teachers.
Gilberto Emeka, Ubukar Bari, Johnny L. Bellinger, Sonia Berry, Destiny Bay, Joelle Chambers, Skyla Connor, Sadia Davis, Stefan Douglas, Deshaun Foster, Nayeska Goodrow, David Henry, Kylie Hutchinson Johns, Denasia Ingram, Fade Jefferson Codwell, Stephanie Johnson, London Lewis, Xavier Luker, Alyssa McCullough, Kamira Moody, Selena Moore, Vincent Fapp, Milan Rashid, Hava Richardson, Damir Robinson.
Alyssa Brown. Akilia Dawson. Fred Basana. Chevanye Green. Brianna Harris. Musa Jabata. London King. Kyrie Latimer. Michaela London. Kayla McDaniel. Zamir Miller. Amaya Mitchell. Kaya Moody. Asir Also. Lamir Powell. Navante Roberts. Demaya Stokes. Makaya Taylor. Khadija Ula. Makai Watkins. Damon Wilson. Akai Ray.
Amir Benjamin. Destiny Castillo. Danny Frisby. Najee Lamb. Julian Porter. Amir Rambert. Zamir Thomas. J. Marion White. Daniel Williams. Jasmine Womack.
Jada Shaw. Samaj Cheetah. Christian Crespo. Quadir Harris. Zachariah Harris. Tayon Irvin. Kimani Jackson. Sadiq Canada. Tasir Wells. Tassiana Leotard. Saidi Elise Pacheco. DeAndre Ortiz. Kiera Porter. Yared Kiros. Devante Rhodes. Luis Malecchio. Yanalitza Delgado. Chase Sewell. Isaiah Stewart. Chasmira Taylor. Adriana Hall. Wendy Beleda. Tamir Woodard. Joshua Batts. Jaden Brown. Kenai Bullock Smith. Jayana Crumpton. Diavani Damon. Misani Eccleston. Niaja Evans. Nebu Hangarasa. Jayla Lewis. Amani Martin. Leimani Moore Clark. Jayla Parker. Jameer Rashid. Nathaniel Riviera.
David Alston. Honesty Bogan. Angelique Brumall. Alyssa Campbell. Kaya Carter. Hamza Clay Gublock. Vincent Coleman. Jaquan Connor. Zania Dixon. Katrina Donald. Gianna Estock. Taji Gant Irons. Jack Basana. Jahir Johnson. Rashid Johnson. Rafia Malloy. Brianna McGurk. Brianni Mitchell. Raina Morales. Siani Nichols. Constant Regusters Brown. Makai Taylor. Kendon Temple Hudson. Sanila Warren. Shaheem Young Cornell.
Nyree Aline. Malik Ballard. Kassad Barrett. Rashawn Chapel. Nashe Danley Allen. Jaden Johns. Nyseem Johnson. Ronib Muhammad. Lanila Satchel. Elijah Williams. Zaire Woods.
Anaya Colesberg. Yadiel Diaz. Samaya Green. Jahad Hamilton. Keely Hutchins Johns. Tristan Kennedy. Jakeem Mack. Shaquilla Martin. Rayon McGelvey, Tamira Merriweather, Nancy Miller, Trayvon Owens, Tony Richardson, Nevaeh Roberts, Kennedy Scarborough, Anaya Shockley, Inza Sumaharo, Deshaun Thompson,
Maj Ayers, Yuniza Castro, Letitia Holmes, James Jones, Kaja Jones, Marcus King, Ariana Lee, Ziana Miller, Jasmine Robinson Tucker, Kwamir Rowley, Trayvon Sadler, Nevaeh Williams, J. Marie Emeka, Alicia Bautista Moya, Astrid Bautista Moya, Tamir Burton, John Castro, Abubakar Donzo, Kanaya Gilliam, Jayana Hurst, Maria Elise Jordan, Jaquan Lawler, Damilola Nakunye, Prince Nanamir, Akeem Pate, Sherrod Smith Cowwise, German Soto Garcia, Elshon Starkey Wynn, Mahaya Timms, Avon Whitaker.
But Tyreek Cross, Brianna Cruz Delgado, Michael Garnett, Rachel GB, Nassim Green McQueen, Karan Islam, Tierra James, Corey Lewis, Tavare Marshall Hugar, Richard McKelvey, Ishana Smith, Ziana Stansberry, Maisa Starks,
Adriana Cornett, Masanjay Donzo, Zaria Foster, Ahmad Freeman, Alanis Gonzalez Ayala, Javeah Green, Wally Hammond, Taji Hannah McCurry, Jaden Husey, Yarieli Huertas, Dorimentu Kokoli, Tanaya Lundy, Oshan Macklin, Idalisa Martinez Vasquez, Alicia Malesio, Olvin Nieves, Joshuan Santos Garcia,
Ezekiel Snow. Kabira Van Cliff.
Deron Bannister. Marcus Benson. Kyla Blackston. Abdul Carter. Jaden Cooper. Lamaya Cruz. Kayla Dawson. Amir Dickerson. Tashawn Gibson. Sonari Herbert. Nasir Merritt. Antoine Reed. Sanaa Reed. Lamia Schamberger. Deshaun Stevens. Markiah Taylor. Xavier Torres. Carlisha Walker. Zakiya Whiteley.
Thais Williams Bay.
Samir Ballard. Kareem Freeman. Johnny Haley. Tayshawn Johnston. Akeem Lee Jackson. Mahogany Lewis. Samaj Lindsay. Kanai Longer. Sinai Mack. Jaichi Malesio. Angel Montez. Rosalie Olmo Santiago. Alicia Paget. Stephanie Powell. Demia Smith. Jabri Thompson. Omarion Thorogood Smith. Anais Walker. Aaliyah Washington. Sumaya Williams. Jamaya Wilson.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Traditionally, a graduate moves their tassel from the right side to the left side to signify their achievement.
So graduates, grab your imaginary caps and tassels, and with us, move your tassel from right to left. This class is straight out of quarantine and going to high school.
Well, parents, we are at the end of our 2020 virtual celebration for the 8th grade scholars of the Chester Community Charter School. Aren't you excited? We want you to know, parents and guardians, that you have done it also. All of your sacrifice, all of your work has come to this moment. This is a significant moment in your child's life as you are a part of the village. I want you to make sure that you put up those awards and put up those completion certificates just as I stand by the wall of some of my accomplishments, because we are proud not only of our scholars today, but we are proud of you. We know that it has been tough these last months to make sure that your child is getting a quality education at home with the virtual learning, pushing them, trying to motivate them, because we know in so many cases they didn't understand exactly what was taking place. But we want to applaud you, parents, as you continue your efforts. So on today, we salute you and we salute our guardians who have put in the work for today to be a success. At this particular time, we want you to just to celebrate and use this opportunity, because now you have, for some of you, your first eighth grader, and for some of you, it's another eighth grader. So we want to thank you again for all of your support to the Middle School Network. Again, I am truly excited to have the opportunity to have been your middle school superintendent during this particular time. This year was phenomenal, even though we've had some virtual situations that had to take place. We understand that this has been a significant journey. So we want to wish you well and congratulations to the class of 2020. We salute you, and I leave you with a quote that I always give to the scholars. Know yourself and know your worth. When you know yourself, you have no choice but to be successful, and nobody or nothing can get in the way of that. And when you know your self-worth, you bring that to the table every time you step into the room. Again, we wish you a safe summer. We wish you a prosperous summer. And we again thank you for the journey. I'm not looking for place to